When it is said Allah is al-A'la, it is meant that Allah is the most high in status, not in place, because Allah is the one who created the place and he existed before creating the place without a place. This book is Sunan al-Nasa'i, interpreted by the Hafiz al-Imam Jalaluddin al-Suyuti, who died in the Hijri year 911, which means 518 years ago. This book was printed by Dar Ihya al-Turath al-Arabi, Beirut, Lebanon, volume 2, on page 226, Imam al-Suyuti explains the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which means the closest the slave is to his creator is when he's prostrating. He relates that Imam al-Qurtubi said, what is meant by the closeness in this hadith is the closeness in status and honor, not in distance, because Allah is clear from confinement in a place, being at a distance or subjected by time. This is the true belief. The place is a creation and Allah is the creator. The creator does not need his creation. Therefore, Allah exists without a place.